A Lancaster man has been sentenced to life in prison plus 67 years for a murder in 2020. Joshua Luciano was convicted of shooting and killing Alexander Rivera and injuring another person at the 1722 Murder Lodge in East Lampeter Township. Witnesses testified Luciano sold the victim and his friends marijuana, then returned after a dispute over the marijuana sale and fired a .40 caliber handgun at the crowd.